Today we are going to learn about Desarguess Theorem. This theorem states that if the line joining corresponding vertices of two triangles passes through a common point, then the point of intersection of corresponding side lies on a straight line. This theorem also holds in three dimensions. Okay guys, thanks for watching.